listen, my children, and hear a story about a government tree in all of its glory. This tree is strong and has three branches. Put your hands in the air, start taking some chances. Legislative is branch number one. House of Reps writes laws and their work's never done. Executive is branch number two. Donnie Trump and his cabinet enforce. This is true. Judicial branch is number three. Interpreting the laws to the highest degree. Shout out to the justices sitting nine in total. The Supreme Court is most noble. Congress and the Senate and the House of Reps keeping up with a system of balances and checks. No one branch is more powerful than the other, so go be a tree and word to your mother.
Good morning, Avenel Middle School 6th grade social studies students. This is our sixth week of distance learning. Today is day 24 that we have been distance learning at home, which is really unbelievable if you think about it. Today we're starting chapter 9. We're only going to take 1 week to do it. It's the presidency and learning about that particular part of history. And we finished up with the branches of government. And I am going to include my world famous branches of government tree wrap in my vlog today. And at the end of this week, we're going to do a vocabulary assignment for the presidents. You might be following our president, you know, you may or may not have an opinion about him, or maybe your families talk about him, or different things that, you know, that he says or that he does, and we've talked about it in class before. And as you get older, you'll realize that one of your most important civic duties is to vote. And so the very first president was unanimously voted, the only person to be unanimously decided upon as president, George Washington. And George Washington didn't really even like political parties. There have been a lot of political parties over time. And currently we have two major political parties. Your extra credit question today is, what are the two major political parties currently in the United States? And what'd you think of my rap? I hope that you guys have a great day today and, you know, distance learning, week six. We can do this. We can do it. Sometimes it's a mind over matter situation. So I rearranged all the furniture in my dining room today and quickly had to rearrange it back or arrange it back. It was not a good idea. Have you moved any of your furniture? Something to pass the time, I guess. All right. I hope you're all well. Bye.